taking formation!
Go, go, go! Get down!
Dixon. Jasmine Dixon.
That's me. But who sent you?
You're getting out of here with me. Can you walk?
I don't know. Walk to where?
Hey. Listen to me. Everything will be all right. You're getting out of here, okay?
Yeah, I understand. We can go.
Recognize him?
From his ink. That and being scared shitless. The hell we went through in Mexico. The things we saw. What we did. No quicker way to lose your mind.
Going home to your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh. Oh, God. I thought I'd never... that they'd... Oh, you don't know what they... how many times they... every day...
It's all over now, Jasmine. They can't do anything to you.
I... whoever you are... thank you.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddie's. Or should I say, our Eddies, huh? Job well done, B. Closing the gig. Got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
Sixth Street. Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals. Look, shot him in the back while they were running. Too bad God's dead. I mean Old Testament God. One who'd fire and brimstone the whole fucking bunch.
I'm
This.
Hey, that's your tomb, isn't it? Think he's alive. Fuckers like that always land on their feet.
You hear me?
Oh, fuck. Sixth Street, they...
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. You've got to... get me out of here.
What the hell happened? All you had to do was sit on your ass, quiet, alone.
Yeah, but just wanted to say goodbye to the city, you know? So I ordered in some girls, some boosters.
What, you thought nobody would notice? Call in half the hookers in the city and nobody will bat an eye?
Okay. I fucked up. I know. The fucks it matter now. We have to go!
You don't say. Fine, we're out.
Ow! Oh, shit! Car's in the garage! Oh, take me there! You've got the cords?
Mm-hmm. Got him.
Shit. I just wanted a little fun.
Quit griping. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
Hey! Over here! Where is the client?
In the back, bleeding out.
Shit! If he dies, I don't get paid!
Not my problem. I did my part.
We are going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
No choice.
Now that's what I call pro-merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. Already flicked the ads your way.
Taking friendly fire!
You lost your goddamn mind!
Taking friendly fire!
Enemy takeover!
Thank you.